Hey, son.
I see boy is back. Well, I'm glad you are, because I got some laundry for you to do. Bam! Handle it.
Peace out.
I've been working all week, and I just got paid.
Oh, okay.
Now go answer the phone, stupid.
That's great, son.
What's the job?
Huh?
What's the job?
Hey, Sean. Some dude named Shorty says you work for him. I'll take that in the back. That's, private business.
What kind of job give him all that money?
I don't know. Plus, he being all shady and secretive.
Yeah.
Being out all late. Plus, he work for somebody named Shorty.
Now, why do I gotta be there so early tomorrow? For the coke delivery? But why can't the dude deliver the coke later in the day?
Oh, God, my brother's a drug dealer!
I lost my son to the underworld. God, if you rescue Sean from the belly of the beast, I promise I'll cook with real meat. Jesus, help us, Lord.
Sean, we know what you're doing.
Yeah, we overheard you talking to Shorty in there.
Hey, well, don't judge me, all right? At least I'm getting paid.
Son, you would think of what you're doing to our people. They're putting that junk in their systems.
Pop, I'm just giving them exactly what they want. You understand? If they don't get it from me, they just gonna get it from someone right down the street. Besides, the kids love it. You sell it to the kids? Oh, Lord, not the babies! You gotta give them empathy! Marlon, don't knock it, man. The kids are my best customers. Matter of fact, any kid under 8 years old gets a free refill. Drug dealer?
It's okay, Pop. He's in denial. Listen, Sean.
You listen to me. Stop. Listen to me. Stop. Man. Don't you listen. What's the problem, man?
Let me tell you. I'm okay, Pop. I'm okay. Let me tell you something, man. It's my fault that this happened, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen, Sean, I swear.
Okay?
I'm sorry, I would do anything to stop you from dealing, man. Look, I'll even give you your panty drawers back.
Hey, ain't nobody want that. Did you just say anything?
Anything.
Okay. Okay. You was right. I was stealing drugs. It was CC money. Bing, bang, boom. Make the money. But now, I got hooked on the high life. I'm living large.
I know that high life made you into a low life. I know. Don't tell me, Sean. Look, I just want to apologize, man. Look, I know I'm working on the show. I'll support us both, man, till you get the money, okay? Just please, just stop doing it.
Hold me. Feel the love. Feel it.
Get your hands off me, man.
No strings attached?
No strings attached, my friend. Mi amor. ¿Tú quieres Dr. Bell?
Okay. I'll give it up.
Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. But technically, cow lips and ass are real meat.